can't believe the carnage in this match. And now with the cell wall down, Ken, this situation will only escalate. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. How's the headlock? Roman Reigns is out to prove everyone else in WWE is a failure. And he's getting off the top of the cell. See the mind turning. You have to wonder what Triple H has to do next. He catches them with the axe handle. Big kick echoing around the arena. Look at this. Somehow he's still going. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? A flying forearm. He's still not through. A short kick.